Mrs. Coro Alegria de Schoenstatt. It is a choir founded 2 years ago by a group of Paraguayan singers. The Pope's visit to their country in 2015 inspired them to give the world music with values. Their songs have made it all the way to Rome. Joaquín Santiviago, one of the choir members, gave the Pope the group's album Alégrate Conmigo, which translates to Be Glad With Me. The album consists of 4 CDs that guide listeners through the rosary, with melodies between each mystery.
We attended an audience at the end of the 3rd International Conference on Sacred Music. I was able to give the Pope an album made by the choir, Alegría de Schoenstatt. It was very emotional. It was a very brief flash. Giving it to him brought me immense joy because the choir is very important to me. The album summarizes the singer's work and the director Alejandra Almada's guidance.
For the choir, composing music is transcendent. Joaquín says their mission is to bring people closer to God in a direct way.
We chose the rosary because it's a way to reach God in the heart of the Blessed Virgin. We decided to use music because it has the ability to reach the heart in ways words alone cannot. It touches emotions and resonates with people.
Joaquín affirms the choir's journey is not over. Its goal is to broaden horizons and translate its songs into other languages.
It's a milestone because we agreed some time ago to somehow get the album to the Pope. We started with Spanish-speaking countries. Hopefully, we'll be able to pray the rosary in different languages so it spreads on a global level.
As it expands its international presence, the choir will continue toward its goal, to be a musical bridge between God and people.